I am Alejandro Velasquez. I am a first year PhD student in robotics. This is part of a big project where we want to learn how to pick fruits. Behind me, we have a robotic manipulator, and I am more specifically working with an apple proxy, where instead of teaching a robot to pick apples from real apples, we are doing it from an artificial one, because we need to teach this robot to pick us probably 10,000 apple picks from which it could learn from its own experience. And then we'll bring it back here to pick apples with its learned experience, which is supposed to be much better.
So that's why we have here a simulated apple. It had to have all the properties of a real apple as close as possible, such as the shape, the weight. We also require to measure some of the variables, physical variables, such as angular speed in the 3D axis. It's not only the apple, but the rest of the components. It's also the stem, whereas you could see in the real prototype, the robot picks the apple, this one moves as it does in a real apple tree, right? It's able to rotate, and there is also an axial give, as the one that you feel when you are picking the apple, that as you pull the whole branch and the apple moves as well. We don't have to rely on the harvesting season or the weather conditions, right? So that allow us to pick apples actually where we are right now, inside a hangar, industrial hangar. It eases the analysis in the sense that we don't have to build a simulated environment and do all the physics, but rather build it. And from the built proxy, then we get to read some other interesting behaviors as well. That's my job in this moment with the project.